श्लोका पे लिया था. आर एवरीबॉडी कंफर्टेबल इन हिंदी और दैट स्विच ओवर टू इंग्लिश. So okay. So like I started chanting mantra with patients in hospice. Hospice, you know, is a palliative care where after chemo and radiation, when doctors give up on patients and they say that now no treatment is left for you, then they are shifted to palliative care. In India, in Nagpur, there is a Snehanchal owned by Dr. Jimmy Rana, whose sister was who died of cancer. So over there, I started my research work in 2007. From 2003, I was translating Pravachan of Acharya Vidyasagar on Sola Karan Bhavana in English and French. My mission is to take our Guru's discourses to the world, because our Guru cannot walk, so like cannot take means of transport. So I thought I'll take their discourse to the world. So from 2003 to 2007, I was just translating in this discourse in English and French. And after that, somehow this came to me that let me take up this Bhaktamar. Let me first try it myself, and if it works, I'll take it to the world, to medical fraternity. So my mother used to chant this Bhaktamar if any saint would fall sick. Because you, as you know, Jain saints do not take up any medicine and they do not go to hospital. So for Shama Sagar Maharaj, she was chanting this for 3 years. And after the result which I saw were amazing. Like there were so much changes in their health, and even in our house, if anybody was, we are a joint family, and like there are many occasions, you know, housewarming, and also there was always a khanda part, like 24 hours for Bhaktamar. So we used to do since our childhood, and in the night everybody would wait, as if, you know, nowadays people wait to go to the pub and party till 3. So we all cousins used to wait to sing the chants, and in various ragas, we used to chant the Bhaktamar whole night, all my cousins who are chartered accountant and others. So after the 24 hours part, there was a havan, and the priest used to explain us how the shlokas work and what are the mystic powers behind it, that by this shloka fire can be extinguished, and by chanting this shloka, snake can be controlled. So my cousins, they used to make fun of the priest in sarcastic way. They would say, listen, by chanting this shloka, fire can be extinguished. By chanting this shloka, snake can be controlled. But today, when I have experimented on almost 50% shlokas of Bhaktamar, all came true. I am doing continuously R&D on shlokas. Like, my main work was on health, 45th shloka, but somehow people come to me with their troubles. And I just look, is there any shloka, a solution for this? And I give it to them. And within 21 days, they come back to me that, yeah, this worked and this happened. So my research is all trial and error based. So I've been working since last, like 2007, on Bhaktamar with various shlokas and various schools, colleges, engineering colleges, medical colleges. My first presentation was in Washington DC Psycho-Oncology World Congress in 2015. Bhaktamar as a, like 45th shloka, a psycho-oncology tool, like my paper was how quality of life of patients can be improved by chanting 45th shloka, Udbhut Bhishan, and how it brings down your pain, visual analogous scale of pain on that. Is there networking I can teach through my website?
Yeah. Yeah.
Net is there. So you just open this website, drmanjujain25.com. Through that.
We'll first put you on the Wi-Fi.
Yeah, you put on Wi-Fi and just, yeah, you give it. So, like this, when I got amazing results, I was just thinking, when I had to come to Washington, that God, what is this? Why am I after this when everybody has given hopes? Doctors have said they cannot be cured. Their relatives have also given their hope of their life. Why am I after them? Why am I after them that they will be healed? So that very day, I went to hospice and Sister Mary was standing out. And I asked her, Sister Mary, why are you standing out? She said, there's nobody in the hospice. Like, we have taken 20 patients with chanting and 20 without. And she said, there are only 3 patients inside. Rest all have gone home. So patients who were in palliative care. In palliative care, there is always one van from Mokshadham standing, because one after another people die, and within their lifespan is 2 to 3 days, maximum a week. From there, these patients, 5 of them felt better. They went to regional cancer institutes, which is almost 15 minutes drive on the cycle or whatever they went. They got the checkup done and then they went to. So this was my first research, and then to manjujain25.com.
Dr. Manjujain.
There's no gap, there's no dot.
D-I-N.
Yeah, it has come, Dr. Manjujain.
Last
year, 25. Yeah, 25.com. Yeah. So this is my website, and I'm teach you through this. This is a very easy, it is like an encyclopedia of Bhaktamar. You can use it. It is, everything is free download and you can learn from it. And we have made very good animation for children. We have uploaded the ebook, which is very user friendly. And yeah, it has opened. It has opened. I can teach through this. Okay, thank you. So this is my website and you can see. These are the certificates which we issue from International School for Jain Studies, whoever does 3 days program on Bhaktamar or 7 days. So we have a retreat, a place known as Siddhayatan in Shikharji, Sambhel Shikharji, where we have built 140 flats and a Bhaktamar temple is in process. Where we take up, there are full facilities, auditorium, library, gym, and people stay. It is full 5-star facility where we take retreats for 7 days. So our retreat is from 15th July to 21st July at Shikharji Siddhayatan. Anybody who is interested can come to Shikharji on 15 July and be there till 21st. You can take a flight to Calcutta, and from Calcutta we'll make arrangements, and there are many train Rajdhani and all. So then again we will be having, we generally have the retreat in holy time, Dashera time, Mukut Saptami, Parsha Jayanti, and December. So these are the certificates we gave last time Dr. Amrish Mehta had come. The certificate is also there. So I'll show you. So this is my research work, which you can just see a small animation movie, which will tell you about the work. And I'll just explain. So these are like 5-6 movies on the home page, which you will see there are from 1st to 12 and 12 to 24. वो आप आराम से बच्चे देख सकते हैं और बहुत अच्छे से कर सकते हैं. फिर पब्लिकेशंस, सो दीज आर माय पब्लिकेशंस. सबसे पहला ये जेना मेथड ऑफ क्योरिंग बुक, जो मेरा थीसिस है, विद भक्तांबर का बिल्कुल इनकम टैक्स का रेडी रेगुलर बनाया है. व्हाट इज़ द पर्पस, स्कोप, विच गाथा इज फॉर व्हाट. ये जेनिज्म एंड एंटिक्विटी, ये मेरे फादर इन लॉ का रिसर्च था कि लॉर्ड अपोलो और आदिनाथ एक थे और जैन धर्म मेडिटेरियन सी एंड्रदस सब जगह था, तो उसका है. और ये मेरा पहला बुक था साधक, मेरे गुरु आचार्य विद्यासागर जी के प्रवचन 16 कारण भावना पे, और ये भक्तांबर के पूरे श्लोकांश. फिर ये हिंदी में भक्तांबर के श्लोकांश, और ये आचार्य विद्यासागर जी की मूक माटी हमने इंग्लिश में करी और हिंदू जैन टाइम्स ऑफ इंडिया में रिलीज करी. फिर यह एक लीजा है, जिनेवा में अभी है, पहले फ्रांस में थी, उसने मेरी बुक को फ्रेंच में करी और अभी वो जिनेवा में फेसेस ऑफ पीस के हेड है. और 15 दिन मेरे यहाँ ट्रेनिंग लेने के बाद व्हेन शी वेंट बैक टू जिनेवा शी गॉट जॉब हाउस एंड हस्बैंड विद इन वन डे. मैं पूरे जिनेवा में मैं कहा कि इससे मुझे ये सब मिला. तो अभी मेरा 3 days का जिनेवा में प्रोग्राम था, 1 in Woods, 1 in Deep Forest. तो सारे यूरोपियंस ने पूरा इंडियन फूड बना रखा था मेरे लिए, थाली दाल नान सब चाय कुकर. और ये मैंने एक बुक बनाई थी, मूवी बनाई थी, एनिमेशन, भक्तांबर स्तोत्र आचार्य मानतुंगाचार्य ने कैसे लिखा, कैसे उनकी कड़ियाँ टूटी, जो हम लोग ने इंटरनेशनल फिल्म फेस्टिवल में दिखाया. युक्ता मुखी आई थी, 2 आँखें 12 हाथ के डायरेक्टर के बेटे, तो ये हम लोगों ने बड़े पर्दे पे ये मूवी दिखाई थी. ये मूवी हमने इधर भरत भाई की वाइफ को दी है, वो बच्चों को दिखाएंगे ये मूवी, 20 मिनट्स का मूवी है. फिर ये हमारा ऑनलाइन ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम है, जिसको भी भक्तांबर सीखना है. ये एस्टर डिवाइन की आवाज़ में चैंट्स हैं, जो 3 main chants है, 6 shloka फॉर IQ एंड मेमोरी एनहेंसमेंट्स, 45 shloka फॉर वेलनेस टूल मंत्रा एंड 48 फॉर अबंडेंस. तो ये हमारा यहाँ पे लॉयलो मैरीमाउंट में ये एक्सटेंशन प्रोग्राम डिज़ाइन किया प्रोफेसर क्रिस और हमने, जो यहाँ पे वी आर टेकिंग इंटरनेशनल स्कूल फॉर जैन स्टडी की तरफ से, उसका ये मंत्रा फॉर वेलनेस इन जैनिज्म. ये पूरा प्रोग्राम है 3 days का, और कभी आप लोग को कराना हो तो करा सकते हैं. ये एक हमने छोटा सा वे बनाया है एक एक श्लोक एक्सप्लेन करने के लिए. ये बच्चे आराम से इससे समझ सकते हैं कि भक्तांबर का एक एक श्लोक कैसे वर्क करता है. जस्ट टू मेक इट फर्स्ट श्लोक वॉइस नहीं आ रहा. हाँ वॉइस चालू कर, म्यूट पे किया. ये एक एस्टर डिवाइन है जो कॉन्सर्ट करती थी पेरिस में 18,000 लोगों के सामने, उसको मैं लेके आई थी. वो 1 महीना मेरे यहाँ रही और उसने ये गाया था. ये हमने पूरे एनिमेशन बनाए हैं जो भक्तांबर के एक एक श्लोक बच्चों के हिसाब से, ये 2D एनिमेशन है. तो ये आपको सब वेबसाइट पे मिल जाएंगे. ये आचार्य ध्यान सागर महाराज की आवाज में. ये हमने उद्भूत मिशन को 108 times AR रहमान स्टाइल, जिसके बच्चे लोग जल्दी याद कर ले चलते फिरते गाड़ी में.